His Excellency Kaguta Museveni appoints 7 judges to Court of Appeal High Court. The appointment of 3 justices to the Court of Appeal now brings the total number of justices to the second highest court in the land to 17. Hello, welcome, and thanks for joining us live on PROJOURN Media TV. President Museveni has appointed a total of 7 judges, 2 of whom are to serve on the Court of Appeal bench and 5 on the High Court bench. In exercise of the powers vested in the President by Article 142 of 1 of the 1995 Constitution, says he has an acting on the advice of the Judicial Service Commission, appointed persons listed below as Justice of the Appeal and Judges of the High Court respectively, as he stated in a letter. Those appointed to the Court of Appeal bench include Justice Luswata Kavuma Eva and Justice Christopher Gashirabake. Those appointed to the High Court bench are Tom Chemutai, Florence Tweyanze, Vincent Wagona, Alice Komuhangi, and Florence Nakachwa. The President has since forwarded the 7 names to the Parliament for vetting as one of the constitutional requirements before they take an oath and commence work officially. The appointment of 3 justices to the Court of Appeal now brings the total number of justices to the second highest court in the land to 17. And likewise, the appointment of the 5 High Court judges now brings the total number of judges to 67, though the approved parliament structure for High Court judges is 82, meaning they are less than 15. Well, that is it for now. Thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV, and we'll keep on updating with more of this. Kindly do one thing, subscribe and turn on the notification button. All these updates will come to you in time. Once again, thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV.